This is Roger Kibbe. He was a serial killer and rapist that lived between 1939 and 2021. He was known as the I-5 Strangler. There were 8 known victims.